Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Knot Trees Podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book. In the lazy genius way, embrace what matters, ditch what doesn't, and get stuff done, author Kendra Adachi offers a refreshing perspective on productivity and life management. Instead of promoting a one-size-fits-all approach, Adachi encourages readers to tailor strategies to their unique needs and priorities. Through personal anecdotes, practical advice, and relatable examples, the book acts as a guide for making life more manageable and fulfilling by focusing on what truly matters to the individual. Released in an era defined by hustle culture and overwhelming choices, The Lazy Genius Way provides a welcomed manifesto for anyone feeling pulled in too many directions and seeking a more intentional way of living. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, identify what matters most. A cornerstone of The Lazy Genius Way is the emphasis on identifying what truly matters to you. Adachi stresses the importance of clarity in personal values and goals as a precursor to meaningful productivity. By encouraging readers to introspect and pinpoint their non-negotiables, the book sets the stage for a customized approach to life management. This process is not about devising a universal hierarchy of importance, but about recognizing and honoring one's individuality in the quest for fulfillment. Adachi's guidance includes practical exercises and questions designed to assist readers in this discovery process, ensuring they build a foundation that aligns with their authentic selves. Secondly, ditch what doesn't matter. Following the identification of what truly matters, The Lazy Genius Way advocates for a ruthless elimination of what doesn't. This principle is about minimizing the noise, be it activities, obligations, or even relationships, that do not contribute to one's core values and goals. Adachi offers strategies for setting boundaries and saying no, emphasizing the significance of preserving mental and emotional energy for the things that genuinely matter. This section of the book challenges societal expectations and the fear of missing out, empowering readers to prioritize their well-being over perceived obligations. Thirdly, principles over prescriptions. One of the most liberating aspects of The Lazy Genius Way is its focus on principles over prescriptions. Rather than offering a rigid set of rules to follow, Adachi presents 13 core principles that readers can adapt to fit their unique circumstances and preferences. These principles serve as a flexible framework for making decisions and managing life, allowing for creativity and adaptability. From start small to live in the season, these guiding tenets encourage readers to approach life with intentionality, recognizing that the most effective systems are those personally tailored to one's life. Fourthly, the magic of routine and systems. Adachi extols the virtues of establishing routines and systems that support one's priorities and values. The Lazy Genius Way discusses the transformative power of having structured frameworks in place, not as a means of restriction, but as a tool for freeing up mental space and energy. This emphasis on custom-built routines and systems underscores the importance of consistency in pursuit of what matters most. Through illustrative examples, readers learn how to create and implement these structures in a way that enhances, rather than constrains, personal freedom and productivity. Lastly, self-compassion and flexibility. A deeply human aspect of The Lazy Genius Way is its encouragement of self-compassion and flexibility. Acknowledging that life is unpredictable and perfection unattainable, Adachi offers sage advice on navigating setbacks and changes with grace. This principle advocates for a kind and adaptable approach to oneself and one's plans, emphasizing progress over perfection. The book cultivates an understanding attitude towards self-imposed expectations and mistakes, stressing the importance of resilience and adaptability in achieving a balanced and fulfilling life. In conclusion, who should read The Lazy Genius Way? Anyone feeling overwhelmed by the demands of daily life, struggling to balance personal and professional commitments, or seeking a more tailored approach to productivity and fulfillment. This book is for those tired of generic productivity hacks and yearning for a method that respects their individuality and real-life constraints. By embracing the principles Kendra Adachi lays out, readers can learn to focus on what truly matters, cultivate meaningful routines, and approach life with a newfound sense of control and contentment. In essence, The Lazy Genius Way is a lifeline for anyone wanting to live intentionally without sacrificing their sanity. If you would like to support Kendra Adachi, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.